Honestly, I really want to do this, and I'll kill my vote for everything else, because if Mickey doesn't get it, I think it's troll. So this is the whole 2023. I think that Mickey was the most valuable player on G2. He was the most consistent throughout every meta. Always when he was ahead, he leveraged the whole map. Keep in mind, guys, not a lot of players were consistently good throughout the whole year.